soaks this part of the wall.
It's wet today.
I ended up calling it the Rainmaker because, you know, it was always a battle as to whether or not it would be dry. Even after it was bolted and it was clean, there were days when, you know, you couldn't even climb on it because it was running with water. It was always in the back of my mind as something I wanted to try, but there are many days I walked up to the cliff and there were other things that I had to spend my attention on.
Making it work up here.